to climb on the expressway here with this old girl. I'm going to get on 76 here, and I'm going to head east. And right now, our engine temp is about 170 still. So we'll see how she does on the highway, and then we'll see what the difference is between high gear and overdrive. It earlier or not, but with the hydro boost, the because of the nature of the system, it, you know, the power steering pump controls the power steering and the brakes. And so what it does, because you're using some of the pressure for the booster, for the brake booster, it makes the steering effort a little bit more, not a lot, but it is noticeable. It's not like having full-on power steering, but it's not anything objectionable, and it's not hard. It just, you can tell it takes a little more effort to steer it, but that's when you're sitting still. When you're cruising down the highway, it's fine. Doing roughly 70 mile an hour right now. It's stacking probably about 2400 RPM in overdrive. Our engine temp's still staying about 170. This electric fan we put on this is a much better fan than what the car came with. It was pretty. It was a chrome fan. This one's black, but this one's off of a Ford Taurus or Thunderbird factory electric cooling fan, and I'll tell you what, it makes all the difference in the world. You as you can see, it's still running $170, and we're at 70 mile an hour, a little better than 70 mile an hour right now, tacking about 2,500. Chevys are called bricks, and there's a reason for that. This thing, the wind's blowing it all over the place. Like pushing a brick through the wind. Especially when you get around these big trucks. Highly recommend this TKX 5-speed overdrive for anybody that run a manual transmission on an old car. Muncie 4-speeds are cool. That's what we had back in the day when we were kids. But I tell you what, this new technology, that overdrive transmission, knocking that rear gear down is nice. about 77, 78 degrees, I think I seen on one of the thermometers back there. So right around 80 degrees today. Beautiful sunny day. We've been on the highway for a little bit now. I don't know how many miles, probably about 10 or 15. And things been cruising about 70 mile an hour, 2400. Still running cool, oil pressure good. Battery charging. Able to pass traffic. Hydro boost brakes. I'll tell you what, these things will stop you on a dime. You gotta actually be careful. They're pretty darn touchy. Better than not having any brakes. Vacuum assist is nice, but nothing like these Hydro boost.